This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. Bate
with a kick to the gut, double under.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never. There's the bell, and we're about to witness all-out chaos in this no.
Kane has been eliminated.
Look at the size of Leviathan. Watch the power.
A penny predicament, but it really doesn't matter. And it seems like they have to go out on
top. Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Taking away your...
Oh, no, this...
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
DDT!
Spike them.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
There's a swingball. Basement drop kick. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Sam Neill.
And there you have it. The last super. There's the bell, and this Iron Man match is underway. Now the seconds start to tick away.
Yeah, and every minute.
Pushed on the shoulders. Tommaso Ciampa hit hard.
And we are done here. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture. Double underhook applied. Up and
fairy tale ending. Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one. Ciampa, fairy tale ending. Ciampa might just have it.
Tommaso, uh-oh.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, look at the knees, one after the other.
Uh-oh. Somersault plunge out of the floor. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh. Taking it right to him. No waiting.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oof.
Ow. Bam. Oof. Setting him up for the flatliner. And Ciampa bearing the full force of that attack.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity.
And just like that, it's all over.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand. Oh my gosh, what impact!
Able to give him the slip. Showing a lot of resiliency, you have to give him that. Toss back into the ring. chop with a well-timed shot.
The twisted mind of Tommaso.
The big gun fired yet again. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
They're here looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh!
Ciampa one step ahead.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
vicious.
Claw in the face. Is this necessary?
Oh, claw right across the face. He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Knee strike. Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Isolating the foot. The foot DDT.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. A club with a right forearm.
Ooh-hoo.
Looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
For a back kick. Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
But Ciampa will do anything to get back in this.
Ciampa avoids damage.
Fits his knee to the face.
Carefully measured knee drop.
He'll head to the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Caught in a bad position here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Returning to the ring now. This one is headed outside, guys. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Ciampa was right on target.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook apply. Very terrible ending.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over. Moved at the right time.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries.
Kendo stick. I don't.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so, these superstars are holding nothing back. And it is clear the mission now.
Hooked on the shoulders.
Oh, beast, your eyes.
This spells trouble for Tommaso.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Off track.
Burying knees into the back.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
tree in the torso to yet another attack.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Up
and very tail ending. Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one.
Is the Blackheart. He will not stop fighting until his last breath.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He's heading back to the ring.
The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now.
Do it. That's gotta be it.
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arm. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa on the verge here.
What a barrage of stops.
Ciampa has quickly taken control.
Ciampa will stop at nothing to get ahead.
And Ciampa has had an incredible response throughout this matchup.
Yeah, Ciampa wants to take this match into even deeper waters.
Closes the book.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes.
Amazingly executed once more.
Oh, no.
Time's up, and this one goes down as a draw. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
And looking to end this.
Has been eliminated.
This one.
And just planting them with that DDT there.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Running Bulldog. Wow, running leg drop, Bulldog. Great ups.
Oh, he retaliates. And set right into the corner.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Eddie is in a haze. Big trouble might be coming for him.
Here comes Michael.
Eddie's around.
Ray had that well.
Mandible claw! Mandible claw!
It's
over. A competitor has been eliminated. Ray Mysterio has been eliminated.
Mandible claw!
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just...
All right, here we go. This is the no disqualification match. Anything go.
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
There's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going.
Setting up.
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
He wants to get more out of his opponent.
Clothesline. So effective. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Shanky able to adapt. Back into the ring.
kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
This is about to be over because here comes Big E!
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
And his opponent up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Big E and Kofi Kingston. The New Day.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.